I think that Israel is better off if war is upon us. Israel is better off opening that war, that is taking the first step, because otherwise it's going to be Hezbollah, not Israel, that defines the battle space.